Miroslava, are you here?
Yes, I am here.
Okay,
yes.
you can start. Yes, you can start.
Okay, thank you very much. Let me introduce our research on the title of Information Reference System Creating Prerequisites for the Ground Force Identification on the Battlefield according to NATO standard and NATO standard, done by Volodymyr Korolov, Olga Korolova, Igor Milkovich, Yaroslav Zaets, Vyacheslav Zhivchuk, Vasily Litvin, Maroslava Bublik, and Victoria Vysotska. We have in this figure this demonstration of this different situation when we can obtain it, prepare it for this sample. In the figure 3, we have the samples identification thermal panels. In the figure 4, we have the image of the thermal identification panel in the thermal images. And this, we have the sample of the thermal identification beacon and the phoenix beacon, the blood flashing in the mouth. In this next slide, we have the example of infrared paint usage. Figure 8 is presented reflective materials of the near IR spectrum. Figure 9 is presented infrared flecks and stripes visible. And the last figure presented the examples infrared stripes make it the national flag. This figure presents particular operation for the system DCID, and now we have the technical standard STAA and EAG 2129 is this main decision, and the conclusion of this project, we have obtained the information reference system creating prerequisites for the ground force identification on the battlefield according to the NATO standard. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you very much for your presentation. I could not ask you about this research and this topic because I don't have experience in this area. So thank you for your four presentations in our sections. You are very cool. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Good luck you with your conference and organizing in the best way.
Thank you. Bye.
Okay. Bye.